Panthepack is now showing us a new music video and it's about to soon restart. So if you guys saw a little preview, if you guys don't know what Panthepack is, technically it's the new group that is the first teen group ever. So I'm excited, y'all. So don't start this. Let's watch it and let's be amazed. What's this gonna be about?
The hesitation, we in holidays. Shawty mixing with the vodka, know the taste. Hopping on the rocket, you can feel the space. I'm the only one you need in 100 ways. Pull up, pull up, pull up. We pull up, pull up, pull up. We pull up, pull up, pull up. We pull up, pull up. I'm in your area.
我很清醒，你就是我的精灵。没得经营，如果不能命定。I don't want some more when you got the goodie. You got it, I'm just like, why you got a shorty? Oh, 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 oh. 我的爱是流星为你闪烁，真的认真的哦。有我在，你就不会难过。
十七下课 hop on the ride， 棒棒 grind 老师笑得坏。Keeping it loud, keeping it wild， 主动劲爆绝不低调的早。
Hey, Panthepack sitting on the back. It's the back flex made in China on the tech. You know it, right?
We pull up, pull up, pull up. We pull up, pull up, pull up.
Oh my God, y'all! Please
know I'm ready. We pull up, pull up, pull up.
Taste this, taste this. Want to be the pilot and ride it. You totally occupy my mind. Cause you know I want a sugar baby.
I can get it all, yeah. We in holidays, yeah. Shawty mixing with the vodka, know the taste. Hopping on the rocket, you can feel the space. I'm the only one you need in 100 ways.
Let's go! Oh my God. That is too cute. That is too cute. Oh my God. Oh my God, y'all, that is too cute. I am not gonna, oh my God, y'all, I love the theme to it. That was amazing. I love the idea. I love how the song is like a upbeat kind of song, but also the way that each of the characters and just having like a stay fair kind of way, if you saw that, like a festival or something, to make a theme of the song very more a realistic big pull up. And it's just basically where it's about a love and just knowing. Oh my God, y'all. It was amazing. To me, I don't know how, but this is like the most champion of all groups ever. And just having, and I love this, like the ride that they were riding in. It kind of reminded me of Buzz Lightyear for some reason, y'all. And I don't know why, but yeah, but that was really good. Oh my God, y'all. That was amazing. I'm not going to. That was epic. That was epic. Okay, so little wine cap here. So if you if you guys not heard that their album, their first ever album, Black Panther, is already released. If you have not got your physical, physical album, you better go get it. Because, guys, I haven't listened to the album yet, and I'm going to listen to it sooner or later. And I'm going to do a reaction. I cannot wait. I have not listened to it. I've been kind of like cooped up knowing that I should have listened to it earlier, but I haven't. But yes, I'm going to. And I'm going to love it. So yes, this is Black Panther. This is Panthepack. And so yes. And this is called Pull Up. And I'm hoping for more music videos, including this group. And also, Jackson Wang, you did an amazing job with this group. I love the set and the song and how it just made it flow. And Amber, oh my god, I did not understand that you were in there. Oh my god, I was like, oh my gosh, no, she didn't. But yes. I think it was a perfect song, y'all. 100%. It was fire. It was love. It was everything. And I loved it so much. And just having all that together just made the song more pure, made it more realistic, made it more just, oh God almighty, just my heart just, I almost cried. So I hope you guys have a lovely, lovely day. And I'm hoping, so I'll see you guys again. And hope you watch my recent videos of Team Wang, including Jackson Wang songs. And I'm hoping you guys have a lovely, lovely day. So, bye guys.